expansion, we have a CapEx which we have already acquired. We have a private equity investment in our company. We were invested with an enterprise value of $125 million last year. Currently debt-free and have sufficient funds to grow the business. The investment would be roughly about 70 crores in terms of the store outlay. We already invested about 15 crores for the factory last year. We have two new factories we have set up.
You mean to say 70 crores for the
Monthly
expansion?
Exactly.
And then 15 crores for your factory?
Correct. 15 crores already done.
Already spent.
Yes. This for 70 crores is what we are going to spend in the new course of this year. We are a profitable company. For the last 7 years, we have been PAT positive. It's not just EBITDA, we are very PAT positive, and we continue to be profitable in terms of our business. Bureaucrats, it could be IT professionals, anyone who buys a crore of rupees.
Our focus is only on Indian customers, and also our products are completely based on Indian ergonomics, Indian style, and Indian taste. If you see our furniture also, you will see that it is quite a nice, vibrant setup. Most of the imported furniture stick to very plain colors, and if you have to kind of order something to your specification, it takes a lead time of about 6 to 8 months to kind of bring it in. Whereas, because we make everything here, the lead times are much shorter, and with stores across the city, most of the time clients are very happy to pick up off the floor. So we don't have to kind of wait to make and to, you know, so that they're very happy with the colors we give them. And of course, the ergonomics in terms of seating and things like that, we always keep Indian height on mind, and how, you know, because most of the European sofas are quite deep, big. Women, I have seen sometimes Indian women struggle to kind of sit and, you know, feel be comfortable. Everything is thought through, and the construction is extreme. We are very, very quality conscious. Our construction is very strong for Indian use. Most of the time, our furniture last from 15 to 20 years. From the time we've been making furniture, and sometimes we also worry that clients tend to use it for that long. So the feedback is good, and they don't come back to us to buy, and that means it's lasting really well. And we've grown by word of mouth. Retail has always been, though you must have seen that we might not be so visible on online right now. The focus now will be online, but our growth completely has been on word of mouth, on our quality and what we deliver in terms of our promise. So retail, yes, is very promising with a full home solution. Everything is customizable. Kitchens are customizable. So what happens with European kitchens is that it is modular and they have standard sizes, but Indian homes are not standard sizes. Like you've all known, the apartments, whether it's the roof height or whether it is, you know, the living room, dining, there are a lot of changes. It does not go by the European standards, like the world over, including our walls. You know, sometimes it can get damp, not like a European wall where it's that question does not arise. Our walls can get damp, so we have to make sure that the raw materials what we use are very, very strong, and it can withstand all kind of, you know, these kind of problems which occurs in our constructions and our way of building homes. So things have been thought through very deeply, and we keep learning with our feedbacks. We work very closely with our clients. My retail staff are very well trained to handle Indian customers and what they need, and to service them to the best of our ability.
Today we are inaugurating our new concept, a new format store called Stanley Level Next. This is a 12,000 square feet showroom on the Palace Road, and here we are introducing for the first time our kitchens, our cabinets, and our full home solutions, where actually customers can come and get products for their entire house. In the last 20 years, we are quite reputed for sofas and recliners, but now we have introduced new factories. We have 3 new factories that have come up. We make all the products in Bangalore, and we sell them through our own stores across the country. We have now 24 stores, and we are planning to expand to about 70 stores in the next 4 years. And then that's how we want to do an IPO in India by 2024. Yes, Bangalore also we are expanding. We have currently about 9 stores. We are putting up 2 more stores, 11 stores in Bangalore. and altogether in India we have 24 stores. So that we want to take it to totally 70 stores.